can't lose what you ain't never had. Well, you know you can't spend what you ain't got. You can't lose what you ain't never had.
I was sent back down south as an 11-year-old to be saved from sin and to get baptized in my uncle's church. However, my other uncle Buddy, a gambler and blues player, met me at the train station in New Orleans and kidnapped me to show me what I'm getting saved from. I remember going back home to get saved, and Emmett Till went back and got murdered. I was going to wear the Southern Cross of the Dog under the crossroads, where Robert Johnson sold his soul to the devil. I would become familiar with names like Ma Rainey, Devil's Son-in-Law, Mississippi John Hurt, Muddy Waters, Sun House. Names and sounds like Dee Bellum, King Biscuit, Ferris Street, and Bumblebee Smith. Two people haunted me since I've been a grown man. Blind Lemon Jefferson and W.C. Handy. W.C. Handy's St. Louis Blues was the first piece I learned to play on my trumpet. The words to the song, "My man has a heart like a rock cast in the sea," to this day bleeds in my memory.
When I get back on that dizzy road, oh, when I get back on that dizzy road,
Uncle Buddy, remember me?
I talked to you on the phone.
Oh, you too young to remember when you left. Give your uncle a hug, boy. Your mama should have let you change trains and come up to Jackson. Well, I could have picked you up without having to drive all the way down here and back. But your mama didn't want you riding on no segregated Jim Crow train. I don't know why she put you in the finest spec you're not to feel the heat. But even if you don't ride in no Jim Crow train, you're down here now, boy. I'm gonna make sure you see plenty.
Where's Uncle Phil?
Well, he always is preaching. That's why I didn't come pick you. He has a whole bunch of sinners to pray over.
That's what my grandma sent me down here, to get saved before I'm 12.
Get saved from what, life? The best thing to happen to you is that I picked you. Come on, boy. Ghost of Buddy Bolden walked these streets. My daddy named me after him, because he thought I was going crazy. Great musicians came from this neck of the woods. Armstrong, Jelly Roll Morton. Your granddaddy worked on a boat. He loved New Orleans. And he loved the women here, too. Until your grandmama tamed him. She took his spirit.
This is the place to get your feet wet if you are interested in the blues. Out of every window and doorway came laughter, smoke, and a solid stream of music. A city where witches are revered. Uncle Buddy paid his respects to Marie Laveau's tomb. I kept my grandmother's prayer cloth pinned to the inside of my t-shirt next to my heart. Then Buddy gave me a quick tour where Storyville was years ago.
Yeah, I'm gonna find my baby. Yes, I shot $5 on a point like nine.
What used to be Congo Square. Great unknown musicians who will never be known used to play here, Junior. Long before Louis Armstrong or Sidney Bechet or Joe Oliver or Jelly Roll Morton. This is where our people used to come. It was the only place where they could play their music. Their music. Congo Square. Your roots run deep, boy.
I'm going, babe, I'm going, in Cranwell.
A lot of blues singers come from Louisiana. Lonnie Johnson Leadbelly come from this side of the river.
My uncle told me that he and a gang of boys would hop freights going to New Orleans, St. Louis, or just going anywhere. The Scottsboro Boys rape case put the skids to that. Everything my uncle told me had two sides to it. Nothing could just be fun. This is the South. The South that created the blues. You either laughed or cried.
Boy, you're in Mississippi now. That's freedom. And that's why I love the ocean. You damn sure can't pick cotton on the ocean. You're lucky, you're a city boy. Don't know nothing about having to work hard.
you get this car?
What do you mean?
My mother said you never had a job.
Never had a job? Your mama saw me pick cotton. Her and brother had a row to pick, too. I stopped picking cotton when I turned 15. Started hopping trains. But I got this car playing with bones. Lesson number one, never believe nothing a woman tells you.
Everybody was amazed that Buddy Taylor never spent time in Parchment State Penitentiary or got lynched. Big Mama, my grandma, was always afraid that someone was going to call her to tell her her son was killed because Buddy acted like the devil, couldn't behave. He sure enough couldn't. Lord have mercy.
I ask you, baby.
My mother's going to be mad at you if I don't get to church.
Boy,
I ask you, baby.
You're only on this earth once, so enjoy life. You got Mr. Charlie always on your back, and the preacher man sang the blues about getting into heaven. One day you're gonna thank me.
Hey! Tell Bill I'm gonna come up and see him.
Tell him I'm gonna bring Betty Murphy and Jill Brooks. They couldn't get enough of your boy when he was running these streets.
I'm going. Oh, you cry.
He don't want no ride. He walks all the way from S. Djibouti, just north of Hattiesburg, all the way to Parchment Prison to see his son, who won't even talk to him. He does it four times a year for the last 5 years.
Put your luggage down, Junior.
Pictures and posters of people like Muddy Waters, John Lee Hooker, Ma Rainey, and Leroy Carr, and hundreds of other blues singers littered his tiny shotgun house, which was the typical size and shape of a blues singer's living quarters.
Now, I ain't got but one bed, Junior. So you got to sleep at the bottom, and I'm going to sleep at the top. But I don't want you to make yourself at home. I got to run by a lady friend of mine to use a phone to call your mama to let her know I got you. But I want you to make sure you leave that door closed, because them mosquitoes are running us out of here, boy. I'll be back in a minute, Spoke.
.78s were stacked in every corner of his shotgun house, and I was going to hear every record over and over again. Some people wake up and have coffee or a shot of whiskey. Buddy puts a .78 on and dances in his underwear.
When the sun go down, I and my brown bow together. Tomorrow, green mountains, you let it fall. Just start to grab it, put it in a wheel. That I'll swing it and get it alive. Had my right mind,
Wake up, Junior. Wake up, boy.
This is my cut and run. In case I have to give a bad actor Mark a close shave.
Baby, don't you want to go?
got a letter this morning. I say, how you reckon it read? Took her down the road. Oh, when I got there, she's laying on the cooling board. I grabbed up my suitcase, I said I took her down the road.
Blues is not a plaything like people think they are. Like youngsters today right now, they take anything and make the blues out of it. Just any little old jump, something other, and say, this is the such and such a blues. No, it's not. Ain't but one kind of blues. And that consists between male and female that's in love. Two people supposed to be in love, and one or the other deceive the other through their love. Oh, sometimes that kind of blues will make you even kill one another or do anything. That kind of love will. It goes here on this side. That's where the blues start at. It ain't on this side. It's over here. That's the blues.
You know, I didn't feel so bad till the good Lord's sun went down. I didn't have a soul to throw my arms around. I didn't feel so bad until the good Lord's sun went down. I said I didn't have a soul to throw my arms around. You know it's so hard to doubt someone don't love you. Don't look like it's satisfaction. Don't care what you do. It's so hard to love someone that don't love you. You know, don't look like it's satisfaction. Don't care what you do.
Where's the toilet?
Oh, back.
I wonder. Well, 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 little baby. Will you think of me every day?
Buddy lived in a museum of blues memorabilia. I asked then why he was so worried about the blues passing away. I thought then that looking at these men and women, that they got nothing for this music and talent, while they, the record companies, made out like a fat rat.
I hear music in the air up above my head. I hear music in the air up above my head. I hear music in the air. Oh, yes, I really do believe. I really do believe there's a heaven somewhere. All in my room, music everywhere. All in my room, there is music everywhere. All in my room, music everywhere. Well, I really do believe, I really do believe there is a heaven somewhere. Up above my head, I hear music in the air. Up above my head, I hear music in the air. Up above my head, music in the air. Whoa, whoa, yeah. I really do believe that is a heaven somewhere. Heaven somewhere.
He would play Sister Rosetta Tharpe's Precious Memory first thing in the morning. Sister Rosetta Tharpe sang in the church when she was a girl and switched to blues and went back to singing gospel.
That is Sister Rosetta Tharpe. And that's Mamie Smith. God, so many women call themselves some kind of Smith or something. Claire Smith, Trixie Smith, Bessie Smith, and so on. Mamie Smith.
Lord, 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 Lord.
The first woman to record the blues.
Lord, 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 Lord. I love my man, but he treats me like a dog.
And then, record company got the blues out, then they start telling people what they should lack.
But the women records were the first ones to really sell.
And they were doing real good for about 10 years until the Depression hit. Most of them came from minstrel shows. Listen to Ma Rainey.
Ma Rainey wasn't a juke joint performer. She worked stages and dance halls and vaudeville. The Theater Owners Booking Association, TOBA, booked black entertainers for a circuit of theaters and variety show houses. Ma Rainey had the best musicians and writers supporting her. Louis Armstrong, Charlie Green, and writers like Thomas Dorsey, Perry Bradford, and Chris Smith.
Floor with that burning inside. those are some mean women, boy. They can get low enough to crawl on the snake.
I got nipples on my titties, big as the end of my thumb.
I know a gal that'll fix us some breakfast.
I pretended like I didn't hear it. Lucille Bogan was born Bessie Jackson. Her lyrics would make the Marquis de Sade blush. Gay and lesbian themes were expressed in songs by Ma Rainey and Leroy Carr. Later, I would sneak to hear Red Fox and Mom's Mabel. I learned a lot about body parts.
Boy, we got to get you a hat. You can't be walking around here bareheaded like that.
What did my mother say?
Oh, the usual fuss. Scoot on over. Junior?
This is Peaches, one of the finest women, Lord have mercy, God let walk this earth. This is my sister's boy.
I remember your sister. He takes after his daddy. Hi.
Hi, you know my daddy?
Your father's cousin married my third cousin. That must make you something to me.
In the South, everybody's related, Junior. That's why we call everybody Aunt and Uncle. Sit down, boy. I know your mama's going to work, gal.
Why you got that boy following you for? To teach him bad habits?
I'm leading him to wisdom.
What do you know except how to promise a woman a whole bunch of lies?
But it's learning from a master.
If you cross your heart to someone, you're not supposed to tell a lie. If you cross your heart to someone, you're not supposed to tell a lie. Before you said wrong or either do wrong, it have to be so long or either goodbye.
I remember hearing Sonny Boy Williamson's song, Cross My Heart. I always thought that Sonny Boy had Uncle Buddy in mind. He couldn't be truthful around women, and they knew it.
Cross my heart, I was by your bedside, down on my knee. Sure enough, man. And I know the difference between I and you. I have to beg you, please, darling, help me, please.
Uncle Buddy heard Sonny Boy when he was staying in Clarksdale. He would listen to Sonny Boy on the King Biscuit Show, broadcasting from Helena, Arkansas.
Yeah, oh no.
Rice Miller took the real Sonny Boy Williamson's name. Both men were great harmonica players. Blues men would borrow lyrics and techniques, but to take another person's identity was certainly not the norm. The first Sonny Boy went up to Chicago, like Robert Johnson, He was killed, supposedly by a jealous husband.
It's running out of doors, darling. So come on in this house. You know it's raining out of doors, baby. Come on in this house. Because you know if you get wet, that's gonna cause a doctor bill me to have some fun. You my baby. I don't want my child to get wet. Well, you know you my baby. And I don't want my child to get wet. I know it's a doctor bill, but I'll take care until the day of death.
Times like this, Buddy made me not like him or anything connected with him.
And I'm trying to build me a church.
Yeah,
he come with a guitar swung on his shoulder. Ooh, I get so mad. Every wishing God or I'm kidding.
I said, just look at yon. Ain't that no scandalous playing them old blues?
I don't like that. Next day I played along, he had it sounding so good, and I done so much talk, I didn't want people to catch me trying to listen.
Find my text and the 14th chapter of St. Luke, and at the 54th verse, the words of the text, and he sat with the servant and warmed himself by the fire. Subject warming by the devil's fire.
Yes,
my friend, I want to impress upon your mind tonight the careless and unconcerned Christian who are always taking side in world affairs. I think it's a sin and a shame.
Amen.
Where so many Christians who said they've been born again and are doing a thing and are saying a thing and are going anywhere, then trying to convince me that you've been born again.
Yeah.
I declare to you tonight that I think that everyone that is born again ought to let your light shine.
Yeah.
You ought to be careful. You ought to be careful how you talk,
yeah,
how you act. Then be careful about the company you keep.
Yeah.
So many preachers going around here come out there sent.
Yeah.
There's no doubt in my mind about you being sent. But the question is, who sent you?
Yeah.
Everybody that says they're sent to preach the word of God, they haven't been sent by my Lord. Because when you've been sent by the Lord, it makes you act right.
Yeah.
It makes you live right.
Yeah.
And then I declare to you tonight, I think it's a shame going around here drinking more whiskey than sinners.
Yeah.
Doing things that a hypocrite and sinners won't do than trying to lead somebody.
Yeah.
You got to get right yourself before you can lead anybody else. Blind can't lead the blind.
Yeah.
But if the blind lead the blind, they both fall in the ditch.
Yeah.
Before you try to lead somebody else right,
hallelujah,
you get right yourself.
Yeah.
Then when you get right, then you can tell others to get right.
Yeah.
If I were you tonight, I'll stop warming by the devil's power.
I used to be, I don't keep it. Now bad things.
Niggas all over.
Blind Lemon Jefferson was born in Couchman, Texas in 1887. Deep Ellum to Levee camps and all in between, he would travel as a blind man to support his wife and child. He recorded religious songs under another name, didn't want to mix the two. After recording the Pneumonia Blues, he died in a snowstorm of a heart attack. Between 1926 and 1929, he recorded nearly 100 songs. How did people like Blind Lemon Jefferson and Snooky Glynn survive? There were many others like Willie Johnson, Pearly Brown, and Gary Davis. Ever wonder why all the blind blues singers come from the Southeast? Sonny Terry, Lemon Jefferson, Sleepy Joe Estes, Blind Blake, McTell, Fuller, Simi Dooley, Ray Charles.
Boy, I've been looking all over for you. Come on around this car and get in.
Lord, my soul.
Wake up, baby, and get your big leg over mine. Wake up, baby, get your big leg over mine. So heavy, make a good man change his mind. You can't be mad at me. They sure enough will, they sure enough will. Let's go see a movie. You know that movie, Shane? I seen that in that movie High Noon about a dozen times. I like shit kickers better. They for men's.
Why do you do bad things?
You'll be surprised who you find in heaven and who you find in hell.
Smell like you've been with another woman.
Now you know you're the only woman in my life.
Bloody Telly, lie like a rug. You might be able to fool them other old country gals, but I ain't paying you no mind.
Then why don't you invite me over to dinner?
I might be fixing something. Maybe I'll call you over.
It have been days, didn't know your name. Oh, why should I worry and cry in vain? But now she gone, and I ain't worried. I'm sitting on top of the world. I went to the station, down in the yard, gonna catch me a freight train, way down got hard. But now she gone, and I ain't worried. I'm sitting on top of the world.
This is Dockery Plantation, where Sam Chapman and his brother Charlie Patton worked the land. I saw Dockery Plantation again years later when I was doing research. I imagined Charlie Patton growing up out of the ground like cottonseed and bursting out with his guitar.
Well, I saw the bull weave, a lot of snake, a lot of Indiana. The next time I see them, Lord, they had his family there.
Found this back in an old house that got flooded back in 1927.
These letters?
Oh, that's the book I'm writing.
Is it done?
No,
I got a middle, but no beginning and no ending.
What's it about?
It's about why the blues got started here in the South. It talks about its roots in Africa.
Long before the Renaissance took shape in Harlem, the blues emerged shortly after the end of Reconstruction, a period when former slaves had experienced their greatest opportunity to be in control of their own destiny. It was the time of Frederick Douglass, the elder statesman, Ida B. Wells, and a young W.E.B. Du Bois. You could order a $3 guitar from a Sears and Roebuck catalog. It's not strange how the guitar became the instrument of choice. It was similar to an African string instrument, the goja. This new American music started in areas of the South where people worked the hardest. The Delta produced a particular flavor and characteristic, rough and less mellow, like in the Southeast, or as a folksier style in the Southwest. William Christopher Handy was born in Florence, Alabama, November 16, 1873. His father, a minister, wanted him to become one as well, but W.C. Handy was bent on becoming a musician. He was the first person to publish the blues, and years later, after being cheated by a publisher, formed his own publishing company.
I hate to hear that train rolling on down the track. You know I hate to hear that train rolling on down the track.
He first heard this new music that was being played by the poor working class one night at a train station in Tutwiler, Mississippi. He heard a man playing a guitar who was on his way to Moorhead, Mississippi, where two trains crossed each other, the Southern and the Dog. The haunting lyrics stayed with him. From this came W.C. Handy's Yellow Dog Blues. The language of the blues, like the poetry of Paul Laurence Dunbar and later Sterling Brown, was often looked down upon and criticized by the more sophisticated black population.
One night, after leaving my office, I passed by Pee-wee's saloon. Next to it was a barber shop. This barber shop was open, say, about 2 o'clock in the morning. I said, come on, let's go home. What you staying up so late for? And he says, I haven't closed up because ain't nobody got killed yet. And I struck myself and said, that's it. And I went home and wrote the words to the Beale Street Blues that night. I've seen the lights of gay Broadway. Old Market Street down by the Frisco Bay. I've strolled the Prada, I've gambled on the Bourse. The seven wonders of the world I've seen, and many are the places I have been. Take my advice, folks, and see old Beale Street first. When you speak of the blues that carry three-line stanzas, and we want to tell the story of the blues, we can't tell it without the story of Joe Turner, who pressed Negroes into peonage and took them down the Mississippi River to the farms. They had decoys that lured Negroes in Memphis to crap games. When they were arrested and put in prison, women looking for their husbands who were late coming home would ask, I wonder where my husband is. Then they would be told, haven't you heard about Joe Turner? He's been here and gone. They tell me Joe Turner's come and gone. Oh, Lordy, tell me Joe Turner's come and gone. Oh, Lordy, got my man and gone. He come with
40 links of chain. Oh, Lordy, come with 40 links of chain. Oh, Lordy, got my man and gone.
We going to Honey Boy's house. Come on. Looks like it's gonna rain. Honey Boy!
Mr. Goodman, how you doing, sir? This is my nephew, Junior. He's 11 years old. This is Mr. Goodman, one of the greatest guitar players ever. He played with the Red Tops here in Vicksburg. Mr. Goodman, you know that last boy you mentored is playing tonight at the Blue Room?
Honey Boy!
I knew you wouldn't desert me. Who you got with you?
It's my nephew. He's 11 years old.
You're from California. Don't look at me like I'm crazy.
How did you know that?
I know when you left from here. You were born crawled from the old train station.
How you know so much about me?
Boy, this is the South.
I wish he'd stand here long enough for you to teach him how to play that guitar. He saw Charlie Patton, Robert Johnson, and Sunhouse play. He learned from the blues players. It'd be great if you could pass on down to him.
It's a shame young people don't know anything about Patton or the other folk. All you young folks think about is rock and roll. It's your music, and you're gonna lose it.
I came to realize that everybody had a guitar and was basically self-taught. They were masters and great artists. I looked at Blind Honey Boy and people like Mississippi John Hurt and marveled at their artistry.
Oh, gal. Just never takes a vacation in the land. Well, they come to your house and it won't stay long. You look in the bed, you find everybody gone. Just never takes a vacation in the land.
Sweet candy man's in town, there's a candy man, candy man. That's the candy that's nice long, sells the bad home to his cold, there's a candy man, candy man. Money in the bank, but I got busted, people ain't that bad. Had money in the bank, but I got busted, people ain't that bad. You ain't got. Can't lose something good that you ain't ever had.
Hey, baby, don't throw your love on me so strong. Throw your love on me so strong. You know your love is like a faucet. You can turn it off or on.
To say you play the blues is a serious thing.
Violence and self-destruction was part and parcel. Bessie Smith bled to death after a car accident. Leroy Carr died young of alcoholism. Leadbelly, Bucca White, and Son House took the life of another man. You get so mad you want to cry or cut somebody's throat.
I'd be scared to call myself the devil's son-in-law. The Lord don't like joking about heaven or hell. When you get older, it's time to stop acting a fool and act like you got some sense. I lost my sight drinking canned heat and bad homebrew. God only give you so many times to stop acting a fool.
I think I'm gonna get this boy something neat.
I appreciate you stopping by.
Come on, boy.
Down. You just take this hammer and carry it to my captain. Oh, tell him I'm gone. Won't you tell him I'm gone? John Henry, he left his hammer plain side the road, plain side the road.
When you know people like Bobby and love Grace, you know you're blessed to the bone.
Only reason I'm feeding you is because you promised to put me in your book. I sing.
He only got men in his book.
I got everybody. He seen them.
Is he really writing a book?
Yes, ma'am.
What's your nickname?
Junior.
Bobby, we got to give him a name. He can't go around calling himself Junior. That don't sound like a man.
He looks like a sweet daddy to me.
You like sweet daddy?
No, I like Junior.
No, you can't have Junior.
The women used to call me Shave 'em Dry.
Shut up.
Looks like a papa.
How about Sugar Stick? Yeah.
I was backsliding into darkness. All the names sounded sweet and sticky. I couldn't come home with any name other than Junior. My mother would make me pick a switch and whip me raw.
Go on, boy, and don't be rude.
I was between heaven and hell.
Until you grow up, because you're gonna be my man. You're my sugar daddy, my sweet drops.
To want you.
He would always be ahead of us. He knew the trails and paths that the Underground Railroad took. Instead of the trails leading him to freedom, the trails led him to his imprisoned son.
I'm a fool to hold you. Such a fool to hold you. To seek a kiss, not mine alone. To share a kiss the devil has known. Time and time again, I said I'd leave you. Time and time again, I went away.
You know, I hate to go down, I hate to go down this lonesome road. Hate to go down that lonesome road by myself. Yes, I hate to go down this lonesome road. Hate to go down this road by myself. Yes, I guess I might as well still make it. Old Lightning don't have nobody else. Lord, I'm gonna keep on traveling till I find me some place to go. I'm gonna keep on traveling till I find me some place to go. You know it's lonesome when you're traveling down this road by yourself.
Just think, water from the Mississippi overflowed all the way from one end all the way to the other. All this was under 5 feet of water for as far as I could see. A lot of people lost their lives. Your granddaddy worked on a levee. He was forced to. So many of our people worked so hard and had nothing to show for it. When I was a young man, I'd drive down through here afraid to stop. If you didn't have a job, you got arrested and they farmed you out to work.
Well, now I'm in the pen, and I can't get out.
He's no dog.
He's no
parachute.
There's a parachute.
Well, the funniest shoe.
Well, the funniest shoe.
That was ever seen.
That was ever seen.
Had a heel in front.
Had a heel in front.
And a heel behind.
And a heel behind.
Well, it didn't know where.
Well, it didn't know where.
That the boy was blind.
That the boy was blind.
He loved on.
Coming to the crossroads, I found luck has nothing to do with God or the devil. It was a matter of fate. Some bluesmen played with fate. They acted as sort of tricksters associating with good and evil, but in the end, they searched for redemption. Tommy Johnson was one of the first to claim that he sold his soul to the devil. That took nerve. Robert Johnson was rumored to have gone to the crossroads to bargain his soul away for the artistry of the guitar. When he came back from the crossroads, his style was different, and he seemed to be another person. Petey Wheatstraw claimed to be the devil's son-in-law. All died violently, except for Tommy Johnson.
We gonna wait to see if the devil comes. This is a crossroads where Robert Johnson sold his soul to the devil.
What devil?
The real devil.
Music did bring me to the gutter. It brought me to sleep on the levee of the Mississippi River, on the cobblestones, broken, hungry. And if you've ever slept on cobblestones or had nowhere to sleep, you can understand why I began this song with, I hate to see the evening sun go down.
I hate to see the evening sun go down. Hate to see the evening sun go down. Cause my baby, he done left this town. Feeling tomorrow like I feel today. Feel tomorrow like I feel today. I'll pack my trunk and make my getaway. St. Louis woman with a diamond ring. Pulls that man around by
high.
You saw anything?
I saw a ghost.
Boy, I was only joking when I was talking about the devil business. Can't nobody sell their soul to the devil.
I did see a ghost.
Okay. You saw a ghost. Yeah.
That couldn't have been W.C. Handy then, because he was still alive. It could have been the devil playing tricks again.
Worked and bought it. I'd go from door to door and ask people, did it need somebody to work for them? Sometimes they would just look at me, sometimes they shut the door. No, we don't need nobody. And I went to one lady's house, and when she opened the door, she said, after I got through telling her what I could do, she said, what could a little girl like you do? I said, Miss, I can help you with your vegetables, I can set your table, I can sweep your kitchen. I can help with the children, I can bring in your wood, and I can make you fire. I had all of that on one string. So she says, well, come in. Then she opened the door and I went in. Then she hired me that day. And I started working for her. She paid me 75 cents a month. Then after I worked a while, I guess she could see that I could do exactly what I said I could do. But she says to me, we're gonna pay you more money. She said, we're going to give you 25 cents more, which made me get $1 a month. I gave the money to my mother and asked her to buy me a guitar. My mother bought the guitar and paid $3.75 for it. Then after Mama bought the guitar, it was to her sorrow because she didn't get no more rest. Then I started banging on that, trying to learn how to play the guitar because I didn't know what to do with all those strings.
Baby kissed me, she squeezed me real tight. She looked me in the eyes and said, everything's all right, but I get nervous.
Everybody has it. There's no doubt about it. Everybody has them, but everybody's blues aren't exactly the same. And everybody don't express it the same way. They express it according to the type of the raising and the surroundings that they have been around.
I love the blues, and when I play them, I was born with them. I couldn't help that. My mama had them, and my daddy had them, too. And the main thing is I'm not ashamed, ain't that news?
The blues is the truth. If it's not the truth, it's not the blues. I remember down south, we used to be out on plantations and various things. And you would hear a guy would get up early in the morning, and unconsciously, he would just be thinking. And he's thinking about his condition, and if he was some other place, or if he was up the road. You know, down in the southern states, they always felt like the northern state would be a place where he could really enjoy and be himself and relax. And many times he'd be worked hard all night or something like that, all day. Went to bed at night, he'd get up early in the morning, and unconsciously he's thinking. And that's the way the blues are. Unconsciously you think about the things that you would desire in mind, you go to gradually singing them. That's why early in the morning you hear a guy, he maybe going out there to catch his mules in the morning or go to pick cotton or something. And he'd come up with a thing about, one of these days it won't be long. You gonna look for me, Captain. I'll be gone.
Low sometime will leave you feeling sad and blue. I'm talking about the blues now. I ain't talking about monkey junk. And they go away. They sit down and they cry, hang their head and cry. That kind of love, what I'm talking about, what brings the blues, B-L-U-E-S. Now, that's the only thing what blues is. This other stuff, is that's no blues.
I'm a nervous man, and I tremble all in my bones.
Thank you.
Been calling from California. Now the police gonna arrest you for stealing your nephew.
Sure enough.
And don't you have enough sense to call home? You wanna get this man arrested just because of you?
This is all my doing. Now what kind of drink you want? I'm gonna get a drink. Sit down.
You crazy?
Are you crazy?
You wanna pop? I give up.
Drink it, black coffee. Started smoking cigarettes all night. I can't sleep. What do you mean?
Buddy, now you know you can't have that boy in here.
But Pearl, he's a little man.
You gonna have the law on me.
But listen, just one drink. One more drink.
One, and you got to go.
Thank you, darling.
She's crazy. Drink up, boy.
Are you coming too? I was waiting for
you. Get your hands up. What's wrong with you?
What happened?
Put his hand in my pocket. I told him about that.
When I see he's got some sense, I'll give it back to him.
Having fun? Now you got a good reason to get saved.
As Buddy would say, the people who play the blues are my kind of people.
Walking the floor all night long, I walk in. Instead of jumping over my bed. Walking and walking the floor all night. Instead of jumping over my bed.
He made the tail. I don't know what possessed him to bring that boy in here.
Hey, bruh.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Are you crazy?
What made you want to say that?
This is the devil work here. What's gotten into you? And what is he doing in this place? Good Lord, you are crazy. Mama called everybody. She got the police looking for you. I can't tell Mama I found Junior in a juke joint. She'll never talk to you again. Now, I got to be dishonest. This is how the devil works. But you're wrong.
I learned so much on that trip back home. I never forgot a second of it. I draw a lot from that time I spent with Buddy. For years, Buddy was Buddy. Years went by and Buddy left the book for me to finish. I did, in my own way. Buddy ended up becoming a preacher, like so many of the blues players.
Ever since I was a boy, I just liked music.